are taxable. Non-qualified plans do not meet the requirements set forth by the IRS. Their characteristics are the opposite of qualified plans in many ways. They do not receive IRS favorable tax treatment. An employer can discriminate by picking and choosing which employees are eligible for the plan. Contributions are not tax deductible. There are no limits on contributions. Examples of non-qualified plans include individual annuities, deferred